county administration through downtown, one thing that can't be ignored, the number of people taking aim at the president.
We're out here on the first anniversary to say this year has been horrible. We have found out even more things about this president, and the Me Too movement is a reflection of that.